But now is the time to present his tithes and our offerings. We ask the ushers come forward.